Because of you.
Beautiful Miss Olga. I gotta tell you, gang, if you don't believe that there's more undiscovered talent out there than discovered after, telling you.
Oh, Olga, beautiful job. I'm winded watching you spit out all those words. Kelly Carter is pretty powerful. Little girl, and you sing it good. Nice job, I like the song.
Yeah, really good job. Good song. Choice for you.
Right. Oh, but very sweet. Nice song. A lot of power. I'm reminding everybody there's a lot of competition in here, all the rest of the contestants. Very nice job. Dennis.
The first thing that kind of strikes me about you is there's this little package. This huge, huge voice. I mean, you got there's a lot of power back there. And I'll tell you what, you're making your case right now for the next round. It's gonna be tough, so let's hope we get enough. But you know, I there's not a lot I can say. I mean, it was a good job. I wish you commanded the stage a little bit more. But you know, I have to say that when singers choose ballads to do, you know, stage presence, command of the stage, takes on a little bit different meaning. So I think you did a good job. Probably could have got a little bit more, but otherwise, big boys, excellent work. Darren, hey, just to let you know, I hate you. I really do.
I love you guys. So bad.
And you know, one other thing is that you're absolutely right. There's a lot of undiscovered talent right here in Reno. This is the fourth one of these that I've been a part of. You've been with me for the last two. And Robert's been with me, was with me for, I believe it was the first one. So, this has so far been the best talent out of the four that I've seen so far.
I told you.
And yet, the talent for all of them has been just overwhelming. So, you know what, Olga, great job. Very nice job.
Give it up for Olga, everybody. We're going to take a 3-song break. We got another 7 competitors.